Officials from the LSE today handed in details of their £65 million bid to buy County Hall. Their proposals were delivered to the headquarters of the London Residuary Body, which has the job of disposing of the assets of the disbanded GLC. If the planned move to County Hall does go ahead, it'll come too late for these graduates who collected their degrees recently, but it would be a major step forward for future generations of students. College staff believe County Hall would be the ideal home for the LSE, replacing its cramped warren of buildings in Aldwych.
We are confident that our bid meets all the criteria of national interest. We don't know what the Japanese contract was worth. It's believed to be worth £60 million, so we have at least matched that. So, yes, I like to think that we're confident.
Property developers Shirayama have already signed a provisional contract to turn County Hall into a hotel. There's reported to be anger in Japan over the decision to allow a counterbid. The residuary body won't say how long it will take to consider the rival offers before the Department of the Environment decides whether to give final approval. But the LSE are hoping they'll be in County Hall, ready to celebrate their centenary in 3 years' time.